Little lady? You know a white girl with a dirty blonde hair split down the middle line?
Tell my Ray, girl got an itch. She got that sickness, you know.
What sickness?
She goes crazy.
Take it easy, don't go too fast.
Found you out by the side of the road. Looked like somebody took the beating on you pretty bad.
Yeah, I guess I best be on my way.
Well, I think we need to talk.
No, sir. I gotta be on my way.
You best get your wits about you before you just start. I wanted to tell you about that.
Why you got me chained?
Why you let them men treat you like that?
What the hell you know about me?
God put you in my path, and I aim to cure you of your wickedness. Get your ass back in my house!
What you thinking?
A half-naked white woman chained up in your house?
I done made up my mind on this. I ain't gonna be moved.
You can take this off.
You ain't right yet. I'm fixing steaks for supper. I expect you to stay.
Sam Mendes, the acclaimed director of Jarhead and the Academy Award-winning American Beauty, steps into the role of producer with the upcoming film, Things We Lost in the Fire. Oscar winners Halle Berry and Benicio del Toro, along with David Duchovny, star in this provocative drama, with celebrated Danish auteur Suzanne Beer directing.
What you have here is, to a degree, what happened to me when I made my first movie, American Beauty, coming with a European sensibility and tackling a very American subject. And that's something that's really exciting.
One, two, three.
It is about a happy couple who are married with two children, and one of them is unexpectedly killed. No!
What you see happen is she stuffs the pain away, because if she would allow herself to grieve in the normal way, she wouldn't be able to be strong for her children. And so falling apart really isn't even an option.
Ready and action.
In a way, it's about digging back into his life story. His wife decides to go back and find some way of reconnecting with him. And there has always been this friend of his that she has never met. His name is Jerry.
So how come Brian never mentioned you?
Was I a recovering heroin addict, maybe?
They become entangled.
Cut. Okay.
Thank you, that's a cut.
Halle Berry's character, Audrey, didn't really approve of the friendship between Brian and Jerry. She, for some reason, gravitates towards Jerry to help him out.
I don't know the first thing about addiction, so you think you'd be interested in maybe helping me help Jerry?
All the characters had something to bite on to.
I thought it had a little bit more than just a story.
Okay, now it's quiet, quick in.
Thank you, let's roll sound.
It's an entertainment, you know, it's characters, it's gripping, surprising, and it's for people who want to be opened up in a way by movies and by movie makers, and to have other human issues explored. And I have high hopes for this.
20, take one.
Mark it.
Hey, Mark.
DreamWorks presents Things We Lost in the Fire, only in theaters fall 2007.
In
In 18th century France, Jean-Baptiste Grenouille was born with a talent that made him unique among mankind.
Stones, warm stones, water, frog.
His phenomenal sense of smell was a gift that had been given to him, and him alone.
Master, can I come to work for you?
My nose knows all the smells in the world.
No man can call himself a perfumer unless he has proved his worth.
The soul of beings is their scent.
The intoxicating power of the girl's smell made it clear to him that he must learn how to preserve scent so that never again would he lose such sublime beauty.
Creating a perfume.
Each perfume contains 3 chords, 12 notes in all.
There's a murderer out there!
One can only create a truly original perfume by adding one essence that will bring out...
Whatever his insane scheme, it will surely be incomplete without you.
A perfume of such power that every person on Earth believed they were in paradise.
You get it?
I don't know. I wish I could have seen their faces.
The right picture can win or lose a war.
You're gonna want to see this.
Now, this picture, people went crazy over it. The country was tired of war. One photo, almost all on its own, turned that around.
Theories why they ain't shooting?
Maybe they're all dead. What do you think, Doc? You think they're all dead?
Captain Severance asked me who else is in that picture.
You tell them it was me?
No.
Then pick someone dead.
They don't want somebody dead. They want to ship us back to the States.
Here are the heroes of Iwo Jima.
Everybody wants to meet you guys.
Just some simple things we want you to say. Mostly, buy bonds.
You know, I think this whole damn thing is a farce.
If we don't raise $14 billion, this war's over by the end of the month.
As far as us being the heroes of Iwo Jima, just not the case. The real heroes are dead on that island.
Knowing he was with you that day and seeing him in that photograph, I don't know why it makes me feel better, but it does. It's so silly.
No, it's not. I can't take them calling me a hero. Some of the things I saw it done, they weren't things to be proud of.
You're